get to one side in case it flies back. Now, can you pull it towards you very slightly?
Oh, you've got the short strut. That's why I didn't realise it. I thought it was on this one.
Pull it towards you. Oh,
okay, as far as it can go.
Stand back.
Keep it level.
Oh, what are you doing?
Keep it level, please. Now look after this bit.
Did you get a move over there, or are you just staying or stuck?
We can stay there sometimes. It seems like you're going to release a record, maybe you can.
More to your left, James.
Pull it backwards, please, as far as possible. That's all. Just keep pulling it backwards. Right, just hold it there. Keep it level.
Pull it, Lawrence.
Keep it level, though. This is basically my house, right? Just pull it back. Yeah, that's it. Steady, nice and slowly. Yeah, nice and slowly. That's it, nice and slow. Yeah, it's coming. That's it. And stop, got it.
And stop.
That's it. Nice and steady. Right, let's just spring forward. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, I'm just gradually going with it. Yeah, so it's on the floor now. This end's on the floor.
Okay. Pull it back a bit more.
Right. Flip. Oh, steady. It's on. Right, that's it. Now, James.
Yeah.
We just need to stop this back from the wall, mate. See where it's cooking. What we need is now is exactly the same there, a bit of wood to sit the end up on.
Right, there's a bit up here. Here we are, coming down.
Yeah,
and then we just flip that under there.
Let me know if you're going to drop any more bits in my head.
Are you alright, mate?
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Right, you can slacken the strop off.
What's that, mate?